Question 29. At this point, the writer wants to add specific information that supports the main topic of the paragraph. The main topic of the paragraph is stated in sentence 1 when the writer states, what caught his attention the most was a quotation from someone who described co-working spaces as melting pots of creativity. The best answer to this question is choice B, because choice B is the only choice that provides information that is relevant to the main idea and accurately follows the graph as well. It logically follows the author's preceding statement about creativity and accurately represents the information in the graph when it states that 71% of respondents indicated that using a co-working space increased their creativity. Here, the positive impact, 71%. Choice A is incorrect because it presents us with something that is completely opposite of what the graph states. Choice A states that 64% of respondents noted that co-working spaces prevented them from completing tasks in a given time. The graph shows the exact opposite of that. Rather, 64% was the positive impact, not the negative. Hence, A is out. And choices C and D are incorrect because they present inaccurate and unsupported interpretations of the information in the graph. C states respondents credited co-working spaces with giving them 74% of their ideas relating to business. And D states respondents revealed that their ability to focus on their work improved by 12% in a co-working space. These are both incorrect interpretations because for both here as well as here, the graph only shows how positively co-working space worked for ideas relating to business and worked for standard of work. It does not interpret that 74% of the people got their ideas because of co-working space, or 12% could perform better because of co-working spaces. Hence, C and D are incorrect. None of the three choices, in fact, provides directly relevant support for the main topic of the paragraph. That is why all three are incorrect. Choice A, C and D.